Tomorrow, Portsmouth Police will hold another reset walk after a deadly double shooting. Officers found Eric Jones Jr. and Russell Barnes shot to death on Lancer Drive early Saturday morning. A suspect is already in custody. Tomorrow, officers will go door to door speaking with residents about what happened. If you'd like to join them, meet at the intersection of Duke Street and Prentis Avenue at 3 p.m.